Now the second band has come over, and now we're getting extremely heavy rain. It's actually even sleeting or even hailing a little bit. I can't really tell, but I'm getting extremely heavy rain right now. Looking at the cars, and I'm actually noticing some ice pellets coming down. I can tell from here. We're getting some hail. I can't really tell, but I wouldn't be surprised if we're getting some sleet pellets coming down right now. I mean, it's coming down gangbusters, right? I mean, it's really, really coming down. And currently, at LaGuardia Airport, it's 33 degrees. It's approximately 32 here right now. Right around the freezing mark, I think. So I checked the temperatures lately. They've been really coming down, falling rapidly. But yeah, we are getting sleet. I'm looking on top of the cars, and there's actually ice. I'm noticing what looks like bits of grit forming in the car. And I just saw another flash of lightning. Yeah, we are getting sleet, as a matter of fact. Yeah, we are. I'm looking on the hood of the car. I'm actually noticing what's looking like dots forming. I think that might be either hail or... Look, stick this out. I mean, look in that car. You can actually see what looks like accumulation. Earlier it's looking more clear, now it's actually looking like... Actually, it is sleeting. Yeah. Actually, hail. We're actually getting hail mixed with the rain. I can't tell if this is sleet or hail, but I don't know if this is sleet or hail. I mean, I would report this as hail. This is, in fact, small pea-sized hail coming down right now because of how convective this is. I think this is hail. And yeah, the radar did signify that there was some hail aloft. This is very convective rain coming down, so I would consider this to be hail. It's very painful too when it hits. Either getting hail or sleet right now. I mean, it's really coming down hard right now. Because now as it's coming down, there's less ice coming down. Yeah, this is in fact hail. Yeah. Small. I don't know if this considered this sleet or hail, but... Considering how convective this storm was just now, I might consider this to be hail, because I'm looking on top of the car and I'm actually seeing the individual pellets. So yeah, most likely hail. I mean, this is very small, but I consider this hail to be about the size of marble. Not marble, pea. Slightly smaller than pea size, probably. As you saw in my hand when I showed you. Now it's back to... Can't really tell. I'm gonna get my iPad cover, which is... Where's my iPad cover? I'm sorry. Just need a moment. I will show you. See if this is hail or sleet. Oh, now it stopped. Can't find any sleet pellets. Yeah, this is in fact hail. It just came down. Because now as the precipitation is lighting up, it's all liquid again. I'm not hearing the pinging I was hearing earlier. Wow, we're actually getting a bit of hail. You could actually see, if you look closely, you mean accumulate on the roads a little bit. There might have been sleet, but I said I'm not too sure, because it is really cold outside. But as the convective nature of this shower is letting up, there is no sleet coming out. Yeah, it's probably hail.